Hey guys, what's up? I am coming on here today to do a dollar haul. And I've been meaning to do this for a little while, so it's overdue. So let's just kind of jump into it and let me show you what I got from the Dollar Tree. We are going to start first with some of my favorite cookies of all time. These are English lemon tea cookies, lemon coolers, as I remember them, but they were at the dollar store. How could I pass them up for a buck? I said, let's do it. So we did it. But they're not opened. I probably won't open them for a while. The next thing we found was Airwick Snuggle. Have you guys seen this? This smells amazing. We picked up two of them and I think we'll probably pick up a few more before they're completely gone because I'm sure they won't carry them for long. All right, and then the next thing is I picked up two different duct tapes. I wanted to get these for sending out packages and things like that, and I just thought these were like different, kind of cool. So pick these up. As you can see, I've already used this one. This has been killing me because I've been wanting to put this in the fridge. Key lime flavored filled dark chocolate. I've never tried it, but it looks really good. So this is gonna go in the fridge as soon as I finish it with this video. Then, as we were getting ready to leave, Greg was kind of BSing around and he came across these cosmetic organizers. Well, I came across these while I was waiting for him. So I was like, well, I'll pick this up. And I was like, well, I'll pick up two of them. And then I found a heart-shaped one. So I had to get two of the round and one of the heart-shaped. A dollar each. Can't say no to that. I wanted to pick up a bucket for cleaning. This is a small bucket. I just wanted something small, so I got that. And we picked up some organizing totes. So there's a total of six, two orange, two green, two blue. These I'm going to work in the attic doorway and then maybe in the bathroom closet. I don't know, I have to see what I have left and what needs to go up. I may have to go to the store and get some more, but that's the Dollar Tree haul. So I hope you guys enjoyed it and we'll see you for another haul sometime soon. Bye.